In this video, we'll show you how to live stream your Final Cut Pro timeline to Louper for real-time over-the-shoulder review and collaboration. If you don't already have a Louper account, go to louper.io. Click Sign Up and follow the steps to create an account. Once sign up is complete, head over to the support page of your dashboard. Then click Download LDE. Select the version of LDE for your operating system and your download will begin. Make sure Final Cut Pro is closed. Then open the LDE installer file and follow the prompts to complete installation. Launch LDE from your Applications folder. Grant the necessary permissions, then click Continue. From the support page of your dashboard, navigate to the Final Cut Pro NDI streaming setup guide. Download NDI Core Suite for Mac. Ensure Final Cut Pro is closed. Double-click the downloaded NDI Tools installer and follow the prompts to install NDI Tools. Restart your computer when prompted. Open your Mac's system settings and select NDI output. Set the video format and frame rate to match your Final Cut Pro project. Let's enable NDI output from Final Cut Pro. First, open Settings and click on the Playback tab. Under AV output, select NDI. Select Window in the menu bar and click AV Output to enable NDI output. Final Cut Pro is now sending out an NDI feed, which can be captured and streamed by LDE. Let's open LDE and set it up to receive your NDI output. First, click on the Settings button. Set the output resolution to the resolution you would like to stream at. We recommend 1080p or lower for the smoothest client experience. Set the frames per second to match the frame rate of your content, then click OK. Click the plus button at the bottom of the Sources panel and select NDI Source. Ensure that the selected NDI feed is from Final Cut Pro. This may be labeled as macOS AV output. To enable audio streaming from Final Cut Pro, click the plus button in the Sources panel and select Desktop Audio Capture. Ensure that method is set to Capture Specific Application Audio Only. In the application drop-down, select Final Cut Pro. Then click OK. If you can't find Final Cut Pro in the drop-down menu, you may need to allow screen recording permissions for Final Cut Pro in your Mac system settings. The volume slider adjusts the volume of your audio source. Any adjustments made here will affect the volume of the stream for everyone in your Louper room. Now let's set up your stream quality. The default settings provide good image quality coupled with modest internet speed requirements for streamers and participants. If you'd like to increase the stream quality, you can select a higher bitrate value from the video and audio drop-down menus. In the dashboard of your Louper account, click Setup Room. You can enter the required details and adjust any additional settings in each tab. Then click Complete Setup. Next, you'll need to set up your room's unique stream keys. This allows your Louper room to connect to the stream from LDE. Click the More icon of the room you would like to stream to. Select Stream Keys from the drop-down menu. Ensure that the Select Encoder drop-down is set to LDE. Copy the stream key by clicking the Copy button. In the LDE main window, click Stream Key. Paste the stream key you just copied. Then click OK. Click Start Streaming. You will see a green status indicator in the bottom bar of the application. This means the stream is being sent to your room. In the dashboard of your Louper account, click the Share button of your room. To share the room link via email, enter the emails of your guests. You can also add a message. Then click the Share button. Alternatively, you can click the Copy Invitation or Copy Link button and send it to your participants. Click the Enter button. Allow access to your webcam and mic when prompted. Check that your desired webcam and mic are selected, then click Go. To avoid hearing double audio, the stream in your Louper room is muted by default for the host, but not for guests. You can hear the audio for your stream inside your room by clicking the unmute button. We hope this guide was useful to help you get started. Happy streaming! You can check out the support page in your dashboard for more in-depth setups and advanced workflows. Please subscribe to our channel for more Louper tips and tricks.